So, as well knows that I have, it's gonna take a long while for me to fucking edit this video and know that it's so hard to put the cameras up there because basically it's all everything this system right here is kind of crappy. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to make this video look so neat and perfect.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it, Father.
Yeah, I'm trying to do the best I could for my little daughter.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And don't worry, this wedding will be amazing.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. I had a lot of anxieties about it before.
Well, I hope today is your lucky day. I'll give you pet pets.
Thank you.
You're welcome. The question is, you're nervous?
Oh yeah, of course I am. Yeah. Well, I know Cassidy's probably going to be drunk though. And I'm kind of a little bit wasted, so.
Don't worry, mija. As soon as when I finish editing the video, I might do the thumbnail, and it'll be way perfect.
I have to ready my vows.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even read any.
All right. Little did they know that it will take a while for me to edit the video, because I think this weekend I won't be on tomorrow or entire week. I won't be because I need to focus on driver's license and looking for a job, and basically also video editing some shit because I haven't edited for a while.
Oh yeah.
So I might be busy for this week, so I won't be back for a while or maybe a week. I don't know.
Oh, I'll miss you. I'm starting my senior year this week.
Oh, you're gonna make me cry right now. Fuck.
I'm growing up, man. My last year of high school.
Oh no, I'm not. I graduated from high school, so. Yet. Oh, so fucking emotional.
It's okay. It's okay. We'll all grow up. I can't believe it.
Fuck. I'm gonna miss you so much.
I'm gonna miss you too, man.
I'll be back on the weekend. I'll be back next week. I promise you, kiddo. Mm-hmm. Just let me. But don't worry, I'll keep in touch on Discord if you need anything.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck. God, I'm crying right now, and my glasses are getting fogged up. I might let everybody else know that. Alright. You ready for this?
Okay, I am.
Okay. Let me just go back to the bitch chat. Shit!
Yeah.
Ah, it's a beautiful day today. All we do know is that if you're wondering what this video is all about, well, let me tell you all this. This video is about two couples that are getting a wedding today. Well, we all know that this wedding's been like last week ago. But because it was delayed because I was busy doing some thumbnails and video editings, but anyways. But who cares? Let's just get the story, shall we? So, basically what happened is that today is the wedding day that two of my friends of mine are doing some wedding. I'm not even good with narrating, so why do I even bother? But, two of a friend of ours are having a wedding day, and we're pretty sure that we all gather up and get things ready. But we pretty sure know that I'm so proud of my little daughter, Harpy, that she's getting married. So, I'll just leave it up to you all, and hope you enjoy this wedding video. This is Wispy Hunter. Enjoy this wedding day.
just cutting out.
That was my jam. This motherfucker is so old, he was here when that song was invented. Anyway,
bro, I got a signed Bible from Jesus.
Hold on, let me
one right quick. You got slides from Jesus, dog. This man's been here for a minute. Alright. Friends, families, loved ones, we come together in the sight of the divine of you as witness to join Thadoubleap and Harpystring. We gather around them now in this wonderful place, not so wonderful, and we look on with love and hope as these two Harpy, Double, are you ready to proclaim that foundation of love for one another in the sight of the heavens and these witnesses? Harpy?
Yes.
Alright, yes, you take that as a yes. Double.
Oh, would you like to repeat that? Yes. Yes, I would.
Thadoubleap, do you take Harpy to be your honor and you cherish her love, trust, and communicate with her through joy and pain, sickness and health, and whatever life may throw at you both until do death part?
Sure. Hell yeah.
It was I do, but whatever. Fucking
I do. Fuck you.
I see. Yes, I don't say I do. Fuck you. It's crazy.
Harpy, do you take Thadoubleap to be your lawfully wedded? Sorry.
I'm the wife. Don't worry.
Do you take Thadoubleap to be your lawfully wedded husband? Will honor you and cherish you. Love you, trust, and can commit to him through joy and pain, sickness and health, and whatever life may throw at you both. Until death do you part.
Yeah.
At this time, Thadoubleap and... Jesus Christ, I'm tripping. I almost fell. And Harpystrings will exchange rings. This wedding ring is a symbol of binding, a symbol of attachment, and of belonging. Not of possession, but of partnership. Yeah, switch places, partnership. Now, switch places, people! Thadoubleap, please repeat after me. I promise to love and commit to you my whole life. I promise to be there for you when you need me.
Promise to be there for you at when you need me.
Be honest with you, to be faithful to you and you alone.
Be honest to you, be faithful to you and you alone.
To walk through the valleys of life together. Just as we walk will stand atop mountains together too.
To walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left.
Shut up, you dumb bitch. So you do.
Close enough.
Keep going, please.
Harpystrings. Please repeat after me. Lord. I promise to love you, commit to you my whole life.
I promise to love and commit to you my whole life.
Promise to be there for you when you need me, to be honest with you, to be faithful to you and you alone.
Promise to be honest with you, faithful with you, and then the other parts.
Good enough. And to walk through the valleys of life together. Just as we will stand atop mountains together, too.
Kind of corny. Just as we stand atop mountains together.
All right. Hold on. I need to get to the good part.
Oh,
boy. Keep going. Come on.
Hold on. There's a lot of shit here.
Someone just shit in the Bible and said, yeah, that's perfect.
Oh, my God.
All right. Harpystrings and Thadoubleap, having proclaimed your love and commitment to one another in the eyes of these loved ones, and with the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and the state of, I don't know, Hanamura. Fuck this.
by the state of
Japan. Go fuck yourself, Toby. Totally
yeah, I am so happy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Don't okay, little boy.
It's pretty fucking gross.
Oh my god.
Damn, you kissed her so hard she went invisible.
Right, this is my closing statement, people. Thank you all so much for joining us in this special moment in AAP's and Harpy String's life. Have I asked that you join for a reception? Thank you all together. Let's party!
No, it's a drink until we die of alcohol.
Let's get to drinking!
God, he's so goddamn
cool!
Thank you,
tree
I know
is misaligned.
I am.
Hey, what about the
I should have done something so
Eggy,
cool when I said I should have done when I pronounced you husband and wife. I should have done this and hooked you together for life.
Just hooked all of us together.
Oh my
what
god.
The fuck?
Oh shit.
You know I'm surprised.
Should have done that.
You say does anybody
throw the flowers.
See
who gets married next.
Flowers.
Wait, no, wait, God. Throw me up in the air, whoever gets close to me next.
Okay, no, I got you. Right. I gotta throw you behind me.
Right.
Oh, God.
Oh, you're getting married again, buddy.
You just hear a loud crashing? I'm okay! Let's get to partying!
Look,
oh my god.
That I landed right next to you, so it's gotta happen.
Kinda silly.
No.
Kinda funny.
No, where are you going? Give me a kiss!
Getting off this fucking gay ass hero.
Get the fuck away from me, you bubble
bath. Oh my god. I always wanted a cat.
Congratulations!
I ain't your pussy.
This is stupid. I love it. I love everyone here. You're all great friends.
There you go, y'all.
That's kind of gay.
Happily married couple.
You're all great friends.
You know, this is Cha-Cha. This is Gunny.
You know,
okay.
I
wow.
Gotcha,
are we just
but
doing?
But Gunny's a little bit. But Gunny's a little.
Do you think
bit,
this is a good wedding?
Whatever. It's a little bit.
It's white.
No, it's not very creative.
Oh, wait, do the change of the skin very... things. I want to change my skin to the port de pox, so I'll at least look fucking good.
Los cuartos, marineta, neon cat. I mean, I could just be a furry at my own wedding.
I heard someone snap.
I
turn
still
their phone
keep
off.
The same
ceremonial
thing.
Bay Area today.
And
nobody has...
Of course it did that. I'm so disappointed of my internet connection so much.
I can't be doing a MAUGA voice when my fucking username is Vegeta with a picture of Vegeta in Discord. So all I think about is
everyone get in line, it's time for the wedding.
Echolox is having a wedding, guys. He's like,
what is? I have another Discord group that I'm in, and they post nothing but fucking pornography, and I can't take it anymore.
Why you whisper?
Yes.
Remember, you're walking Harpy down the aisle because you're the father.
I know.
I put it in the wrong channel. Yeah, I did. I put it in.
Oh, whatever.
Isn't it supposed to be a reader?
Well, let's make sure this wedding does not go worse.
Okay, that doesn't look too bad.
Oh, that looks nice.
Uh-huh. Ah!
Oh. What the fuck? Ah! Too much red!
Get your butt in the game. This is literally straight to fucking corn.
He's going to miss the ceremony.
He's going to miss a ceremony.
I literally just sent him, God damn it, corn, you're gonna miss the ceremonial wedding.
Ceremonial.
It's in all caps.
Just set up a few cameras just to be sure that that we get a good view.
And the picture.
I mean, the question is, does this want to be recorded, yes or no?
Oh, it is a camera.
Yes, this has to be, bro.
Okay.
Wait, are we wanting this one recorded? Okay.
Voice, you need to move out of the damn aisle.
Don't make me T-pose on you again.
Is this good enough? Wait.
We're sitting along the.
This is better.
This is the purple side right here.
That's better.
Oh my god.
And this is the red side right here.
Okay.
Wait, who's gonna play the music? Dun,
dun, dun, dun. Just improvise.
No, I'm not actually gonna improvise. I'm not doing that. That's stupid. You better have some fucking music playing, or I'm not.
Amazing. Well,
dancing, walking, rearranging furniture.
Jesus Christ. This will go.
Just give it like a minute or two more because people said they're joining. I guess.
Vendatta said he's on his way.
Yeah. So when does it start?
It should have started 3 minutes ago.
Oh.
You can make it in 30 more minutes.
Yeah, so people can get on and everything.
This is perfect.
Yeah, because people always take long to arrive.
How many slots do we have left? We have 3 slots left.
He's like Genji, but not Genji.
Shut up. My corn just replied. He said good! I said, God damn it, Korn, you're gonna miss the I can't say that word.
Ceremonial.
And he said, can't say it, alright? It's in Portuguese side. And he said, good. He said, good in all caps with an exclamation mark.
Ceremonial.
Fuck, ceremonial.
I don't know how to say it.
There you go. Yeah. Ceremonial. Jesus
Christ.
Oh,
a ceremony.
Portuguese is kicking in.
It's ceremony. Shut up. I'm not good with these words.
Ceremonial wedding. I was saying it so badly.
Say it, Whisper. Say it.
No.
Say
it,
Enemy.
No, first was a fucking confident, not the ceremonial. Shut up!
TikTok. Say an enemy. Say an enemy. None of me.
Hold on, I got that.
None of me.
Shut the fuck up, I swear to God.
Wait, Double W, were you in the lobby when I was talking about my beer fetching machine?
No.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh my fucking god.
What are you sending in the fucking
Jesus Christ.
Wait, AP, who's your best man?
Yeah, AP, who's your best man?
When Child Protective Services take away your beer getting machine?
I bet it's Vendetta.
And just Hugh Jackman, like, fucking practicing?
Was it Vendetta?
I am back. Let's go.
AP, who's your best man?
Oh my god, bro.
AP, who did you pick for your best man?
He's standing right there.
But he's the
initiator. It would have been Genji, but he's not here.
Yeah.
Then who do you pick instead?
Not exactly who to pick.
There's Vendetta.
Would you like to be my best man voiceover? Why is Eggy the gay guy?
It's either this or a cat girl. You take your pick of which one of your wedding.
It's pansexual. He's pansexual.
What do you mean?
Better keep him out of the kitchen.
What do you mean, fancy gay guy, or do you mean George Washington? Like the fuck?
Ew.
Seriously, don't look at me like that. It makes me wanna. It makes me wanna.
Oh god.
Damn.
Who did the fucking fart? Suck that back up. Suck that shit back up.
Oh, okay. Are you ready for this, Miha?
Oh, he sucked it back up!
Thank you very much.
Me and Whisper are trying to have a meaningful conversation.
He IRL sucked that fart back up, bro. Print those ass cheeks, boy!
Alright.
My ass.
Oh my.
What the
fuck is going on?
You don't need to know.
Get cheeky with it.
For real, this motherfucker for real just took back all the fucking film right out of my skull. I was watching too much Pornhub. He revoked that. Alistair. He went.
No, Alistair.
He took that shit back.
Alistair, he did the thing Mr. Krabs did.
I'm sorry I wasn't looking at you.
Yeah, exactly. That's a joke. This is a joke. When he was watching too much movie and it was too expensive, he like fucking revoked it from his brain.
Yeah.
It's just me with Pornhub. It's just.
I'm sorry if I'm not looking at you because I'm in the camera thing. My camera's like right over there somewhere. If you see that little white dot right over there.
Oh, I see it.
Right there.
Oh, right. It's right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So basically, I'm just gonna do some like little credit stuff.
Alcohol is free at this wedding.
Zombie theme.
Yeah, it's like I would get over that.
I got some.
Oops, sorry.
Oh hell yeah, let's go.
I don't have a dance mode, so I'm gonna choose a different character. This is something new. The Casper Slide Part 2. Featuring the platinum band, and this time
we're gonna get funky. Oh, why is Vendatta fucking matched up with it?
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Harlot just fucking strutting.
Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now we're gonna do the basic step to the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Take it back now, y'all.
One hop this time.
One hop this time.
Right foot, let's stomp.
One hop this stomp.
Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out. To the left.
Like doing a...
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp.
I wish I was left foot, let's stomp. I'm depressed.
Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left.
What the fuck is that?
Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Get fucking with it. Oh, yeah.
Look at this motherfucker right here.
Chop, chop that, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out. Turn it out. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Yeah, yeah. Do that stuff. Do it.
Yeah, do that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
voiceover.
I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.
Oh my god.
That was beautiful.
Oh yeah, bro.
Fat on recording.
Of course.
Voiceover,
yeah, bro, all this jumping in to do that to you, the JoJo.
Who is gonna play the music?
I'll go down.
Shit.
I'll play it. I just need the the audio.
I mean, I could edit.
I think Biomax is gonna be typing in the Discord right now.
I'm gonna edit as put the wedding theme in the video.
Plus, Vendatta
has
those 70s smile on my face.
It has those 70s vibes, bro.
Who are we waiting on?
I don't know.
I mean, there's three more slots open if anyone wants to.
I'm good. Right here.
Let me see who I have on my friends list.
Who's that whisper?
I ain't got nobody.
Oh, no. Yeah, me neither. My characters.
Ain't nobody that would join.
What about Twiggy?
Professor's busy.
Do we all know Twiggy here?
Everyone. I got.
You can invite Twiggy.
is it horizontal or vertical?
You have to turn up your glass.
I'm just gonna turn up one and hope that it's the right thing.
That's on you, and no one else will do. And I. Locked up.
Guys, I be spinning! I be spinning!
I do be spinning!
They're on another level, dude.
I finna spin, guys!
Hey, voice, not for nothing, but you're cutting out pretty bad.
What, me?
Let me move my controller.
Look up.
Woo! I'll come join you guys! Be right from, baby, right from, like a break a baby, right from, round.
Hey, I started the DJ thing. Eggy!
Aww.
You look like a fucking shield, Captain America's shield.
Where the fuck am I?
Yeah, that's the same thing.
Oh god!
Everything's a blur.
Hey, he's a fucking frisbee.
Aw, he's so cute.
Hey, he's so spinning, bitches.
Someone clip this shit. I gotta see.
Oh god.
It's Tobin's? What? Oh, it's Tobin's. Why does he have like six toes? Oh, that's five. Wait, do we have five toes?
Whoa! I gotta turn down my sensitivity before I can't play this fucking game.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to turn it back down. Beams. Fuck. My eyes. We're taking over. We're taking over. Hey, look at you coming. My name, you ought to know by now. We're taking over. We're taking over. Hey, maybe you wonder what your future's gonna be, but I got it all locked up.